Now, with Archie's debut, Harry and Meghan dropping their first podcast episode just in time for the new year and giving listeners a surprise with their son Archie's first public words, cute little baby words. ABC's Mona Kosar Abdi joins us with all the details. Mona, good morning.
Good morning. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are no strangers to making headlines, but now they're the ones bringing us stories from around the world from some very prominent voices. But it's the last voice that we hear from on their first episode that has us all buzzing this morning.
Prince Harry and Meghan Markle turning their podcast special into a family affair.
Welcome to our 2020 holiday special from Ultra Audio. I'm Harry.
And I'm Meghan.
The Duke and Duchess of Sussex delighting listeners when their holiday special ended with a cameo by their 19-month-old Archie, his parents encouraging him to take the mic.
You can speak into her.
Archie, is it fun?
Hi.
Fun.
As a family, the trio signing off with holiday cheer.
Off to me. Ready? Happy?
What? Happy?
New?
New?
New.
This marking the first time the public is hearing the almost two-year-old Archie's voice.
Being able to hear his voice for the first time on this podcast, wishing everyone a happy new year, is a beautiful way to do it. And I think it really fits in with how royals often share these sort of snapshot moments of their children.
The holiday special, part of a multi-year, multi-million dollar deal with Spotify. The new year will bring the first complete series from the Sussex new production company, Archwell Audio. Meghan and Prince Harry also inking a deal this year with Netflix, where they will produce a variety of programming from documentary to an animated series.
2021 is really the year that we get to see brand Sussex or the Archwell legacy come to life. We've heard a lot of talk and now things are actually in motion. We've had the first episode of the podcast. We'll be seeing some of the fruits of their labor.
The family recently releasing their family Christmas card, Harry, Meghan, and Archie, depicted in an illustration by Meghan's mother, Doria Ragland.
And towards the end of the episode, the couple also played This Little Light of Mine by Etta James and mentioned it was their wedding song, with Meghan adding a quote from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. that darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Whit?
All right, Mona, thanks so much. Cute little baby. Makes you want another one, doesn't it, TJ?
No, it doesn't. Thank you, Whit. Thank you, Whit.
So think cute, about though.
It. All right, he was cute.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.